27, and I'm still a virgin. I'm just a loser, I guess.
Oh no.
But why do people seem so curious about me not being in any relationship? When I meet new people, like when I get a new job, for example, my new colleagues always ask the same questions. Do you have a boyfriend? Did you ever have a boyfriend? Are you a virgin? What the? I feel so awkward afterwards. Like, I don't really know how to answer. I mean, do I wake up like being a virgin or something? Do I? I figured that maybe I wasn't normal, that there must be something wrong with me. I'm unattractive. No one wants me. Because I'm so boring. So when I lost my job, I tried setting up on some of these apps, dating sites. One, because I was bored as fuck. Two, like when you have a lot of time, you tend to do stupid random shit. Three, I was broke. I still actually I signed up on some sugar dating sites and apps. Something for me. Hopefully not diseases.
I don't really think I ever fall in love with company. I think the ego love is crazy. Okay. When I see people in love around me, I don't think it'll work for me. It takes a lot of time. Needs a lot of effort. I have to spend time with people, talk to people, be with people. It just seems so tiring.